Alcaraz. It's got through to him. He's left his man. Tries a shot! And he's done it! And that really is so, so impressive.
Well, none of us were exactly sure how that was going to end up then, but I'm delighted to see such a happy ending after such a splendid dribbling run. I mean, he really did fool that defence into wondering what he was going to do next.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Still a fragile lead though, they can't afford to sit on this.
Just brushed off the ball there.
There's a long ball.
Fani. Badu. Fani.
In comes the cross. Good save, he got a decent fist on that.
Plays it out to the wing.
In for the follow-up! No, he didn't quite meet it right.
Rooney, Badu, Rooney,
good challenge, he just stood firm.
Oh, he's got a crucial block in there.
Stop!
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Real chance to break.
Rooney. Badu.
Looking cross-field, changing the point of attack. Throwing.
Here's a corner.
Made it short. Goes for the cross. That's good distance on it.
Oh, defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again.
Done very well to intervene. Out to the left it goes. Loose ball. Who's going to get there?
Quick glance at goal.
Yeah. take the muscular approach. Here it is, he's had a shot! Taken short, looking to go deep. Certainly. Tries to stroke it through. Another corner, any better luck this time round? To break out here. Oh, good interception. That'll be the last act of the first half. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football. Still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal.
It's a dressing room that needs rousing at half-time, because in truth they've not really been at it so far. If the pep talk works, we may see a very different side second half. We need to.
Half.
Well, I'm sure the manager's talked the talk, and now it's time for these players to walk the walk and deliver a rousing response to a...
Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
A real chance if he can get...
Has a hit! No mistake! A two-goal lead and they're firmly in control.
The keeper deserves some sympathy there. He may not have seen that until too late.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, with this kind of authority, Peter, why not push on and totally kill this off?
Plays it out to the flank.
Rain starting to fall here. It has been looking that way for a little while.
Over to the left. Oh, he's caught him there. It's a free kick.
Talking to, I think.
Yes, it is.
Up for a throw.
corner. Played it short. Oh, really good feet from him. In towards the middle.
Real chance! And it's there!
And the lead is extended still further. Just so calm under pressure.
Well, I think that defence there thought they were in good position. They had him where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked the scoring position when they didn't see him on. It's really crafty business now.
Without reply, this is becoming a stroll.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Well, that's where he wants it.
Badou.
Just about up to the hour now.
That's a foul, no two ways about it. And no surprise, that's a booking.
Fans delirious. This is utopian.
Simplicity itself.
Yeah, I really can't say enough as to how good the final ball was. It took the defence out of the equation for that split moment, and the damage was all done.
Of men against boys.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Plays it out to the wing. Finds himself eased off the ball. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Rooney.
He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Sprayed out wide.
Fani.
Forward it goes. Dinks one in. Looking for space out wide.
Ah, now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change.
Yeah, he's run himself into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the crowd appreciate his efforts, because he has put in a real honest shift.
Thank you.
It's a long pass, but not the most accurate. Receives it from behind, gets it back. And here comes the corner. Another corner then. There's going to be another change here.
Well, he's worked so hard for his side, as you would expect, but he couldn't help notice that he was starting to labour a bit, so it's no surprise.
Oh, he's been flattened there. Knocks it away. Tries to get it forward quickly. And he's made sure that that won't get through. Has gone out. Gorgeous control there.
Fatu.
Oh, the ball's come loose. And it's been taken short. Battles to win it back. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Has a goal! No, that's just wide. Keeper sends it forward.
They've been denied a chance to develop any rhythm in the passing department.
And that is it. The referee has seen enough. Well, the scoreline doesn't tell the whole story. They were outclassed in every possible way. But what are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
This was simply a very indecisive outing for me. They were knocked out of their shape by a tenacious opponent. And once their confidence dropped, they struggled to come up with ideas.
Thanks to Jim alongside me. And as the fans make their way home, so must we. Good evening to you.